It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas in Lake Tahoe. A video from a couple of hours ago, wow, showed a busy ski lift taking skiers and snowboarders up the mountain. The cold front moving through was expected to drop snow levels to 5,500 feet by this evening in Lake Tahoe. There could be 6 to 15 inches of new snow above 7,000 feet.